Hi, this is Candace with JWB. We're here at 9615 Skadlock Road to do a final walk on a newly renovated 5-bedroom, 2-bathroom home here in Jacksonville, Florida. As you first enter the home and we go upstairs, we come to your living room. We have installed new vinyl plank flooring throughout the home. Beyond your living room is your dining area, as well as your kitchen. Your kitchen does have new cabinets and countertops, and new appliances will be installed in the home once the home has been rented. As we go down the hallway, we see our electrical panel here on the wall. The AC unit for this home is located in the attic. Here is your upstairs bathroom, followed by your first bedroom. Your second bedroom. And your third bedroom. Next, we go down the stairs. To the left downstairs, we have a second living area. You have a sliding glass door to your backyard here. You'll also find your utility closet with your washer and dryer connection. And your downstairs bathroom. We have two more bedrooms downstairs. Here's your first downstairs bedroom. And your final bedroom. That completes the final walk for this home. This home is now available for rent.